Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Adlan Nafis bin Ozali. I'm from 4BND. So today I will present on my PSM project, which is automated rescuing boat tracking system using Raspberry Pi. So firstly, we will go to the abstract. So this project is conducted as a safety measure for rescuing boat during flood. Safety boat will be dispatched to help flood victims. The location tracking system will be installed on the boat, and the data will be uploaded at cloud. So our system will track the location of the rescue boat during flood, and the data can be accessed by firefighters who on the rescue team to navigate the boat and to monitor the movement of the flood victims. So this will help firefighter to easily monitor the location of the boat and help the victims to navigate the boat towards safety places. So next, a safety camera will also be installed to help firefighter monitor the situation as well. So introduction. So the main objective for this project are to develop a global positioning system GPS using Raspberry Pi, which can locate the location of safety boat. So for this project, it is based on a Raspberry Pi system, which we will program it to able to collect satellite data and using its camera to create a system that can be monitored through the internet. So next, we will design a web system that can be used by fire department to monitor the status of safety boat during lifetime. So next, to develop a user interface that tracks the boat's current location and direction. So moving on to the literature review. So for our project, the literature review, we had done studies on previous projects that had been conducted, which has the same similarities with our project. For example, we had conducted studies on research that use Raspberry Pi, and the conclusion from thesis and studies that we have done is that we can conclude that Raspberry Pi is a powerful device that can produce various of application. Also, the project that have been done using Raspberry Pi is tracking system for detection, monitoring and tracking of survivors, advanced vehicle monitoring and tracking, surveillance robotic system. So next, we had done studies on research topic Internet of Things, which is IoT. So IoT is capability to detect location and tracking. It also had been done through projects such as a smart low consumption IoT framework for location tracking and real-time laptop monitoring and alerting program. So for next, the GPS, GSM, GPRS tracking system, we had done studies on this topic, and we can conclude that it is a satellite-based navigation system that delivers rapid, cost-effective and precise mapping. So the research that have been done and project that have been done using this topic is automatic incident recorder and preventing and curbing the possibilities of natural disaster before it happens. So next is the methodology. So methodology, firstly, we have a block diagram of the project. So the block diagram explains on the input and output of the system, which can be seen, this is the Raspberry Pi, and when the input consists of power supply, camera, GPS module and satellite, which give the location data, and camera give the footage of the system and will be uploaded to the internet through Wi-Fi module that have been installed inside the system. So the setup can be seen on the experimental setup. So the red arrows implement shows the output of the system, and the black arrows that pointed toward the Raspberry Pi shows the input of the system. So next is results and discussion. So there are this photo that shows the footage from live stream website. So during testing, we had opened the link and screen recorded the website, which is being uploaded on phone. Open it through phone. Next is the movement data plot on initial state. So the green point indicates the safe location, and the purple dotted mark the movement of the system. This data has been recorded by using on-road travel on a car. So the other two is the data collecting, which has been done firstly at Pancho River, and then we also done data testing at HPTP swimming pool. So finally, the conclusion for this project is that the automated tracking system for the safety boat can perform its objective and can be used to help flight survivors. Also, we can conclude that the faster speed occur when the boat following river current condition is more than 1.6 average speed compared to the condition where no water current exists. So the testing that had been done in river data had concluded that if we go against the current, the speed will become slow, and we go following the current, the speed will increase more than 1.6 average. So the reference for our project, some of them are the detection, monitoring and tracking of survivors under critical condition using Raspberry Pi, and advanced vehicle monitoring and tracking system based on Raspberry Pi. So I think that's all presentation on my poster. So next I will move on to the technical part of the system. Thank you. Okay, so now I present on the technical part of the project. So this is the GPS module to receive the data from satellite, and this is the camera module to stream the footage around the safety boat. So firstly, to activate the system, we need to do some declaration on the GPSD socket. So this will cause the GPS module to receive the GPSD socket data right through the port where the GPS module is connected. Next is we need to activate the program to stream the captured data from the GPS module to stream it to the cloud. So we will run the program. Data will be uploaded to the internet. So now we will activate the camera and enable streaming to stream video from the Pi to Data Placity. Data Placity can access the camera, so the camera will stream the
footage through port 80 and will be displayed through the wormhole inside the data placity. So I think that's all for the technical part. Thank you.